Nigerian singer Nine-ICE in an exclusive interview with Broadway TV, has shared his thoughts about Nigerian politicians. When asked if he supports those who are into cyber crimes, Yahoo, the singer who contested for a seat in the House of Representatives in the 2015 general elections, was quick to attack Nigerian politicians, calling them the real thieves. According to him, these politicians walk in our midst every day and people don't say anything. In his opinion, they are supposed to be caught and beaten. Watch the video. Source: Thien Phong.